Okay, g'day everyone. Today we're going to throw the spotlight on the three different series of augers that we offer in our range of augers. We offer these in a 4 series, 6 series, 8 series, 11 series. And they're all relative to the size of the machine and the application that you're using it for. So hopefully you've all checked out previous videos where we had a look at the earth auger, which uses the flat carbide tooth or the flat earth tooth, and the three different styles of teeth that were available in that series. So beyond that, we move into, as I said, these three series. So we offer them in an A series, which is your auger with the flat carbide teeth. You've got your RC, which is your rock combo. So this is good for those softer grounds through to your getting into your harder shales, into your very fractionable rock, that sort of stuff, through to your DR, which is your dedicated rock. That's a serious one, and we'll highlight that a little bit later on. Each of them has its own purpose and has its own abilities to get you into that hard ground that you need to get into, or the soft ground that you need to get into. Okay, there you go, guys. That's just a brief look at the different series that we offer and the different range and styles of cutting heads. Make sure to keep an eye out for upcoming videos where we'll go into more depth into what each of the features, how they work, why you use them in certain ground conditions, and how they'll benefit you. So, hope to see you soon.